See, the problem is this. He needs it. But the problem is, he doesn't want to feel like he's raping his wife. Most men feel that way. They won't tell you. That's how they feel. They always got to be the one to initiate relationship. And most of the time, they reject it. You reject a man the first time, no problem. Reject him the second time, he stops trying. Reject him the third time, he's no longer interested in you. It's that serious. So he comes to bed, turns his back to you, watch TV for a while, goes to bed. And he's angry. Because he has to fight for something that is natural. Let me tell you something, listen to me carefully. It's like a car, you see, Brother Larry? It's like a car. Okay, your car, ladies, listen to me now. Your car needs what? Gasoline. Do you like gasoline? No. Do you drink gasoline? No. Is it good for you? No. But it's good for who? The car. And you want the car to what? Function. So even though you don't like the gasoline, you got to give the car what it needs. But you don't personally like it. Use your brains. No, I'm going to tell you something about cars. If you come up to a gas station, you need gasoline, and the station is closed, what do? You go look for another station. Let me tell you all something. This is serious business. I want to admonish you women, born again, full of the Holy Ghost. Put a sign on your station, always open. And put a little extra sign. Premium octane. All the men say amen.
Amen.
A man don't want to fight for this thing. I've talked to some men, I mean literally counseled hundreds of them, who say, you know, my wife and I were born again, we're deacons in the church, but boy, I'm having a tough time, Pastor. So why? I got to fight every time for sex. He said, I'm tired fighting, man. And right away I know the marriage is in danger. Initiated. You want a happy husband? Initiate intercourse with your husband. Set it up. I give you all my wife's secret. What my wife's secret? 24 years of wonderful bliss. She's a sharp woman. My wife's smart. I give you a secret. You could ask about it later. My wife has this little thing she does. She bought a blue bulb. A little lamp with a blue bulb in the bedroom. Blue light special, right on. Go home, girl. Make your move. Make your move, girl. Make your move, Francine. And I'm coming home from a long day, traveling from Japan, wherever, high, tired, walking that room, and there's that blue light. Ooh, glory. Oh, energy comes back immediately. I began to speak in tongues for a while. Hey! Thank you. Wise woman. It says a foolish woman tears her house down with her own tongue, but a wise woman builds it up. It's a joy to go home. Most men don't go home. They go to another home. What a tragedy.
Hi, thank you so much for watching. Please remember you can support our work on our Patreon page and you get access to exclusive content and full videos. And please hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so and click the notification bell to be the first to receive newer content. Please don't forget to like and share this video with your friends to be a blessing.